My name is Dirk Oliver von Remden. I am working for the Swiss Federal Office of Communications in the Department of International Affairs. It is a very important conference. It is the first WTDC after the adoption of the Agenda 2030 by the General Assembly of the United Nations. The opportunity of this conference is to implement the Sustainable Development Goals in the field of ICTs by ITU. ITU is a trusted partner of the member states, and it is a great opportunity to organize our work for the next 4 years to implement the SDGs with the help of ICTs. ITU also can draw back on a huge experience with the World Summit of Information Society, where ITU is facilitator in many domains. And this experience of ITU, this collaboration it has with member states, will be extremely useful also in assisting member states in implementing the Sustainable Development Goals. ITU, I think, needs to assist member states in the field of climate change, to use the ICTs to mitigate the consequences of climate change. In the domain of e-waste, we also hope that ITU is going to assist member states to manage waste, which is an important topic to have a sustainable world to hand over to our children. And also security. Cybersecurity is, of course, a topic where member states would like to draw on the help assistance of the ITU.